Hey everyone, it's Oxryan Duke, and this is a video about Blacklight Retribution. Blacklight Retribution. There. And in case that this video isn't working, I'm gonna point out a few things about this game. Because in the past few days I have tried recording this game, but the resolution was too high and it doesn't upload it quickly enough, and yeah, so there are a few points I want to mention now. Number one, this game is like Battlefield and something like Battlefield around there. The point system are kind of the same. Number two, every kill you get or everything you do, you get skill points. Those skill points, you use them to buy perks such as Heart Suit, Flamethrower, Armor, etc, etc. Number three, there's this event going on called 30 Days of Fight. I don't remember when it started, I don't know when it ends, but it's, I'm on. And like you can see here, I don't know if you can read or not, you have a chance to win $1,000 every day for 30 days. You have to win a match to get a raffle ticket or participate in a match. You can get two each round if you win, or one just for participating. And number four, you can add me anytime. The link to download it is in the description. You can add me as friends, send me mails, anything, and you can fight with me, whatever. So let's start. Let's do training first, since this is like the first video that I will be posting of Blacklight Retribution. So most of you don't know how this game is, well, most of you watching me play. Welcome out, sorry that my computer lagged. Okay, let's do training.
There. Welcome to the Blacklight training program.
And the HQ.
Let's get your suit calibrated properly. Use your mouse to look around the training facility. You can invert your mass movement in the settings menu under control.
And as you can see in the bottom left, you got HP, you got CP, which is the credits to buy. And this is hacking.
Move left and right to match the adder number with the centered one.
It's kind of easy, but there's a time limit. You have to, if you're people like me who...
The most important part of combat is to proceed into the gun range to continue your point more accurate shot. Press the right mouse button to aim down the side of your gun.
Flamethrowers are available.
Your primary and secondary weapons with the 1 and 2 key. Your other items can be accessed with the keys 3, 4, 3. 5, and 6. Now for the
that's
front part.
Grenade.
The helmet you are wearing is equipped with a hyper-reality visor, or HRV. This will allow you to see all of the key points.
I usually never use this.
Press E to turn on HRV mode. This is useful for coordinating attacks with your teammates and locating hidden enemies. The grenade is the soldier's best friend. A properly thrown grenade can be the turning point of an engagement. Press 3 to equip a grenade and the left mouse button to throw it.
Oh, I use the grenades.
Down red and other weapons for you to try on at the range. You will soon be able to create your own custom weapons to fit your preferences. When you are finished, proceed toward the kill house.
Yeah, kill house.
The kill house is a simulation of the reaction time needed on a real battlefield. Targets will appear very quickly in a variety of places. Simply use spacebar to jump over obstacles in the world. Press the control key to crouch under objects. This can be changed from the turbulence settings.
And F is doing up. This kind of like a basic training.
Short period of time.
doing good progress. For a player like me, damn. Scared me. Yeah, not bad. And this is the weapon depot, which is the... Yeah, something like that.
You will have access to special weapons that are purchased using combat points. Approach the weapon depot and press E to access.
I'll get a flamethrower. A space select.
If you have earned enough CP, you can purchase the
rocket launcher and
this mechanized tank is a game changer. With a good pile, one of these beasts will be
able to hold it, so BAM! Wait, where's my flamethrower? Damn.
Aim the heart suit target around the ground and hold the trigger until the position is locked in. Heart suits are equipped with a minigun for extreme stopping power. Other special weapons are available through the weapon depots. Special weapons are pivotal in a successful engagement. That concludes the Blacklight training program. The training rooms are all unlocked if you would like to practice. When you are ready for the real thing, exit the hangar to be deployed.
Well, that's it for the training.
See you on the battlefield, agent.
So let's do one match just to get a hang of it, show you for the video, because I'm not really sure how much time is the training duration. So let's do multiplayer play game. Quick join. And yeah, that's about it. Just shooting.
Eliminate all hostile agents.
And I have to kill. Begin. Oh, I'm alone. Cheating! Freak! There, headshot. Wow. That's... Fine, fine. Whatever. Why am I lagging? This is just amazing. I wasn't lagging a second ago, but... There. I was fine a minute ago. No. Oh my god, from behind? Damn! Jeez. Anyways, if you want to kill me because of my deadly lag, feel free to add me in Blacklight Retribution. You can find it on Steam, or you can find this game, download it. I'll put a link below in the description. There's someone there. I swear I saw someone there. How many kills I have? I was hitting... How does he still have 200 health? Like, really? No, reload! What I hate about all gun games is the reload. Yeah, I can't stand reloading because I waste a lot of bullets just by trying to kill someone because I'm a bad aim. I have a bad aim. So yeah, I waste all my bullets, and then when reload comes, I... Yeah, like that. I waste a lot of freaking bullets, man. It's tiring. How do you know who's winning? Wow! Couldn't die fast enough, really? Jeez, it's like I have the worst luck ever. There. Three. And as you can see, I kind of... What's that? I usually tend to say freak or fat instead of... Someone had to sneak up from... Wow. Defeated by a level 1. Shooting game. No. Oh, wow. Does it mean I'm winning? Ah, stupid reload. No, no. What was that? Dang! Wait, I think I saw 3,000? I think if I get 3,000...